This world is just too small.
Wait, Xehanort!
There is a reason the precepts bar us from such knowledge. Why do you seek the Keyblade? Would you blanket all the worlds in darkness? Reduce them to nothing?
But darkness did cover the world once, in legend. We know so little about the Keyblade War. Only that it was just the beginning. Amidst that crisis, a precious light was found. It is a curious tale, and one worth exploring. They say ruin brings about creation. So what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of? I must have these answers. The Keyblade needs to be forged, and with it, the door to the Keyblade War unlocked.
Fool. You would risk an apocalypse out of sheer curiosity? I will never allow it, Xehanort. Not while I live!
But once again, you have it all wrong, Erechus. Darkness is a beginning, you see, not an end. At birth, every one of us emerges from darkness into a world of light, do we not?
Poetic excuses! If words won't dissuade you, only one thing will! Darkness taken you, Xehanort?
Not your concern.
Thank you. Please don't do this, Master. I'm not strong enough.
No. It is because you're trying to hold it in. Let the dark impulses waken in the pit of your heart. Release them here and now. Sharpen your fear into rage. You must. If you do not let the storm within you run its course, it will wipe you from the face of the world. Make no mistake. Do it. Embrace the darkness. Produce for your master the Keyblade. Die and use the power. Feckless neophyte. If I must, I will extract the darkness from within you myself. From Venter's Riven. To you, the name Vanitas shall be given.
Yes, Master.
See, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Who's there? This is... Why are you in my art? Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Keyblade.
Is he okay?
I'll go see.
I'm Terra. What's your name?
Ventus.
Whew. You can talk.
Aqua, come here!
Hi, I'm Aqua.
Terra. Aqua.
So, are you here to train with us? Where are you from? Who is that man with you? You good with a keyblade? Whoa! What's the matter?
Are you okay?
What did you do?
Nothing! I just asked him some stuff.
Ventus cannot tell you anything. Because he cannot remember anything.
Ventus, why won't you wake up? You're awake! Ventus! Oh, it's a miracle! Terra! Master Ericus! Ventus is awake!
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now? Ven, you see all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.